What's up, YouTube? It's me. I'm back with another This War of Mine playthrough. It didn't show up before, but we ended up getting raided. We got injured, but nothing was stolen. Doesn't look like anyone actually got injured, though. Okay. So, if you noticed, all of our survivors are both very hungry and either varying states of tired. So, we're gonna have Pavel eat some food, and then have Bruno go and cook some more food. Luckily for us, this is coming in handy. Oh, someone's at the door. Now we can do that so that Bruno can arm the trap while she eats. There we go. They've eaten, they could probably eat more, and they probably should eat more. Actually, you know what, we have the food for her, I'll do it. But this is more important. I'd rather trade. He has no real food. He's got canned food, but that's really expensive. Fuel, filter, bullet, moonshine, lots of components. Sugar, which is really unnecessary for me at this point in the game. I think we will take maybe vegetables, a couple of these, and a couple of these. But what do we have to offer for trade? Oh, we're one component shy of being able to upgrade. Okay, well, we're still one component shy. Goodness, okay, well, we're back to bed. He's recovering, whatever. We'll have Bruno cook some more food because that's a sensible thing to do. Build a rainwater collector. This needs 6, this needs 5. Oh, actually we should be good for both of them. Yeah, that's good. So what this does is every 4 in-game hours, it gives us 4 water, if I remember correctly. So that means we won't be able to eat tonight, but we can eat tomorrow. Oh, and we need filters, I forgot. Okay, well, we'll make herbal workshop in the meantime. Oh, we don't have enough. Make us 2. But after we make this, I'm gonna make myself a barricade so we can cover up one of the holes that we have in the shelter, like at the top right of the screen, if you notice. Alright. There we go. So I used up most of our wooden components, but I'd say we used it for a pretty good, good cause, good thing. Oh, it's... Yeah, it was here. And after this, I think we're going to scavenger the Bruno, because he's not recovering because we keep using him. So yeah, we're gonna have to use him. And there we go. Not exactly the best job, but it's something. Maybe we should cook something first. All right. Yeah, okay, there we go. So, I'll make some food for us. Oh yeah, forgot we can't. Okay, then you know, we might as well end the day. Yeah. Semi-detached house, sheltered school. So we'll have, we're gonna need someone to, someone needs to guard. I guess we'll have Katya guard, yeah. Katya will guard, Bruno will scavenge, and Pavel will sleep. Okay. And yeah, okay, everything else they don't really need. Did we build the knife? I don't remember. We did build the knife. Okay. And you know what? I think we'll take the knife instead of the crowbar. Just in case, because I think, if I remember correctly, last time we found some people here. So just in case, we'll take the knife. So I know Bruno doesn't care much if he kills people, because he's kind of detached. I don't even remember what was here last time. I'm recording this a little bit late. I know I said before I wanted to have more of a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday upload schedule, but I got one. So we still need the saw blade, which is something we're able to get if we upgrade our metal workshop. That's why you saw me looking and checking. There might be someone on this side of the door. Because we could hide in here, but when he passes us, we could stab them. That's what we brought the knife for. Oh, there's someone here. Have the water collector. We do need those gears. It'd be better if we could get more, but I'll take what I can get. There's a tiny fridge. That's good. I'm glad I read that. So let's hope there's some crazy good stuff. I don't expect any like guns or anything like that. I'm assuming some food yet. Food and moonshine, and that is worth us dropping our stuff. Just because moonshine trades for like a really high value, like I mentioned before. So from that guy that comes over, we can get some good stuff, or we can visit someone to trade. Okay, whatever, I'm not gonna mess with them. We can't carry anything else. We're doing okay with medication anyways, so I'm not concerned. Yeah, more materials, whatever. Lock. Whatever. Okay, well, I'd say that was a pretty successful scavenging run. I would say we can return. And I might end the playthrough here, because we might run out of time. Yeah, we're at 13 minutes. It's a bit long. So I'm gonna end right when we get back to see if we got raided or not. Alright, with that, see you later, and I'm gonna end the playthrough.